I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
If you don't have your old press fan, please move back.
Sugar Man. Get it. Get it.
Get one time.
We gotta let the press get him.
What's going on, Shane Mosley? First things first, if you could just let everybody know where you at right now.
I'm at the Nevada State Boxing Hall of Fame. I'm here, you know, representing all the top fighters, legendary fighters here, and it's a great feeling.
Since this is a big week.
It's a big week. You know, my mentor, you know, I seen him, I watched this one, maybe I believe the fighter that I was today. Watching the fighters like Tommy Hearns, you know, getting inducted today, and I'm very happy because those type of fights, him fight Jerry Leonard, Roberto Duran, Marvin Hagler, those are the type of fights that molded me as a fighter today.
Shane, do you have any advice for Conor at all for this fight? Any advice
for Conor? My advice was, I mean, I guess he's going to be, there's nothing he could do right now except for just run out there and throw haymakers. The advice was, I don't know if he should have took the fight on a boxing scale. That's my advice. I don't know if he should have did that. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Did you see his training?
Huh?
Did you see his training yesterday?
I didn't see it yesterday. And I could see from his technique that he's now on the same level as Mayweather. Just from Kim Spall and Chris right here, I seen the push down with the Pauly. Well, Pauly hasn't really been in the ring either that long.
Thank you so much.
What did you make of Conor bringing up your name at the press conference in Los Angeles?
Like I said, disrespectful. I tried to fight it first, but I guess he went to fight Mayweather to see what happens. So,
all right. All right, Chief.
Thank you so much.